We have only the slightest glimpse of what its leaders are like or what they are thinking. This includes the new 28-year-old leader, President Kim Jong-un. That is why the opportunity presented itself with a basketball star named Dennis Rodman's recent visit should not be completely dismissed as trivial. By my calculation, Dennis Rodman has now spent more FaceTime with North Korea's new leader than any other American.